So here's the treat. Our town council. You guys are going to be duck herders. Why better, I know. So we have the mayor, John Stewart.
Hello, good morning. Welcome to Beaumont for the Rural Roads Fair.
Councillor Stephen Van Newkirk.
Oh, you did very well. Thank you. Good for
it. Hey, I had to say Schutzhund earlier. I've been practicing.
Councillor Kathy Barnhart.
Councillor Bill Danilek.
Councillor Martin Stiles.
And you guys are duck herders. Ready when you are. Are you guys ready? Have you ever duck herded before?
No, I think the dog has got his feet.
All right. Joint effort, they can all do it? So the mayor and councilors are going to try and herd the ducks into the pen. Let's cheer them on. Come on. No, the dog can't help. You're on your own. There's like five of you guys.
Ready? You're going to try and catch the dog.
Oh, you're off to a roaring start. And remember, watch out for that white one. She's sassy. No! You guys aren't getting them in the pan. What's going on? I wasn't even there then. No, video replay. We're going upstairs. No, nope, doesn't count. Come on, cheer on your counselors. I told you that white one was sassy. Now you got two in. Councillor Newkirk on his own over here. What do you say?
Hey, boys, go hang on there, okay?
All right, give it up for your counselors. And I guess it's true what they say. You can't teach an old... Wait, no, let's stop. You can teach an old dog new tricks, but not an old counsel. Would you like to say a few words?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much for everybody coming out and watching the dog, watching counsel try to herd some ducks. It's a lot harder than it looks, and I'm glad there was five of us. But as Mayor Beaumont, I'd like to take this opportunity on behalf of the town and council and our residents to say thank you for coming. It's a very important event for our town and our community. And yeah, let's continue to have a great day, and thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Hey, great job herding those ducks.